heads up, we got
to the roof. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Chances are, with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on.
Sniper, top of the tower.
He's down.
That brings us to 10. Target carrying submachine guns.
I see some light panels over here.
I just requested a rebel recon of this area.
That's a kill.
Okay, we're still good. I'm getting a position. Target marked. No target. Repeat, no target.
Target down.
Drone is airborne. Sniper out there.
Got an alarm.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Boom, target down.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Hostile killed.
God damn, that was close.
Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target. They're gonna make you. Back up. I've got the target. Target lost.
That's a kill.
All right, breathe easy.
Hostile down. History.
Tangles are marked. Standing by. Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot. Kill confirmed.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. Target is down. We got tangos. Danger close. No more tangos here. Well, that was messy as shit.
He's down. Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners. See what we can find out about the disappearances. I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is el pozolero.
Stew maker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Sí. Sosa caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums, well, there are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.